down the road. I don't want to die.
Hey, right road or right road, it's your business.
So what we're going to do now is we're going to see, we have these exhibitor tags, which means we can get in on the ground. We don't have to walk like peasants. So I guess what we're going to do is we're going to show our badges, and then they're going to wave us through. I'm excited. Are you excited?
I'm excited.
I'm so excited.
Howdy, folks. Welcome to the AirVenture 2021 Scooter Tour. This is the audio commentary, and we have with us in the viewing room the illustrious Ludwig Schnell, MD.
Hi, everybody on the YouTube. What's going down?
And over here on my right, we have Bushcat Tom's co-pilot, the one and only Disco Bob.
There's a lot more than just one of me, you know.
Oh, yeah, that's right. People are buying up Disco Bobs left and right over at that Bushcat booth, aren't they, Bob?
Yeah.
Kind of like a dime a dozen, aren't they?
What kind of crack is that?
Ladies and gentlemen, our host for this audio commentary, he needs no introduction.
What, you trying to be funny or something?
Yeah, I'm just having my fun with you. Okay, everybody, here he is, Bushcat Steve.
That's right, this is Bushcat Steve, more than you can believe, filling in for my little brother Tom, who just had surgery on his back. But against all odds, as you can see, he has made it to Oshkosh.
Yeah, but look at him, he's in pain, you can tell.
Yeah, but didn't you tell him that he was good to go for this?
Yeah, and I said, don't do anything, you know, just sit down. You see him sitting? No, he's standing, and he's walking around. He's supposed to be sitting.
Yeah. You know something? I don't care that he's in pain. Serves him right.
Hey, Bob, let's not get into that again. Tom already said he was sorry about that cannonball mishap.
Mishap? He nearly blew my legs off.
So what happened? Guys, can we just focus on the task at hand here? Now, Tom wanted to be really gung-ho about shooting great video and getting good interviews and all kinds of special things for Oshkosh, and all he was able to do is ride a scooter around. So, we're going to have to take that lackluster footage and make it more interesting.
Yeah, you want to make this more interesting? Hey, Bob, tell us how Tom almost blew your legs off.
Okay. It was a dark and stormy night.
Guys, if you don't start cooperating, I'm going to hit you both upside the head with a 2x4.
Oh, you mean like this one? Ow!
Or you mean like this one?
Ow! Give me that! How about this one? Oh!
Or this one?
Alright, that's it. Come here, you little booger.
Oh yeah, you want to start chasing me? Go ahead.
Hey, you might as well chase me too.
I'm gonna get my hands on you. I'm gonna...
What are you gonna do?
Look out, Bob! Alright, sorry about that, everybody. We are back, and we are all friends again, right?
Yeah.
Because we are doing this for our good friend Bushcat Tom, aren't we, fellas?
Yeah, I guess.
And we are not going to let our petty annoyances get the better of us. Ain't that right, Doc?
Steve, you want me to take a look at that lump on your head?
Never mind my lump, all right? Let's just do this commentary thing. And Bob, would you wipe that stupid grin off your face, all right? I got some good shots in just like you did.
You don't see any lumps on me, do you?
Hey, guys, do you see what I see?
Oh, man. It's really here.
I see it.
I'm seeing it with my own two eyes.
I can't believe it.
Bob, do you see this?
Oh, yes.
I think I'm going to cry.
Oh, yes.
It's Scrappy!
to Mike Patey, aviator and engineer extraordinaire. Whenever he posts a video, I will drop everything I'm doing and watch it with enthusiasm. For the betterment of aviation, with liberty and justice for all.
Salute! Let's get back to work. Be seated. An egg sandwich. Three eggs on a bagel and potatoes. There's an airplane in the background.
So how come we don't have any food? Don't we get to eat?
Well, sorry, Bob, I didn't bring anything.
Yeah, I'm kind of hungry too. You got nothing?
Well, no, I don't have any food. I'm sorry.
Well, that's just great. I'm hungry.
Look, guys, this is not a restaurant. This is a recording studio, so let's just be okay with not having some food, all right?
Well, you got a phone, don't you? Let's order something. Let's get a pizza.
Oh, yeah, let's get a pizza. That sounds great. I want sardines on mine.
Guys, we're not ordering a pizza, all right? Just stop. Let's be professional, all right? Okay, we got a commentary. Let's just do this, all right? Here, look at them airplanes, all right? So why don't you make some comments about the airplanes?
That one looks like a cheeseburger.
Oh, that looks like a double cheeseburger with a tomato on it, you know? And lettuce and bacon. Yeah, bacon.
Oh, look at that yellow one. You know what that reminds me of?
What?
French fries.
Yeah, I could see that.
Large French fries.
Man. Why did I sign up for this? So what, this is just going down the road in fast motion here? Yeah, it's called time lapse. You know, it just makes it go quicker.
So we don't get bored, right?
Yeah, I was thinking that too.
Yeah, I would hate to have this not be interesting. Just going down the road. Oh, look at that cement. Yeah, did you ever see cement like that, Doc?
No, I can't say that I have. That looks like really good cement.
Yeah, and it looks like they did a pretty good job filling in those cracks with that, what do you call it, that crack filler?
Yeah, that's crack filler. That's filler, you know?
Hey, Steve. Can you just please slow this down? I just can't take any more excitement.
You know, Bob, I have never met a more grumpy, sarcastic flamingo than you.
Pizza delivery.
Come in!
What is going on? You did it, didn't you?
Oh, yeah. We're going to eat good now.
Here you go, sir.
Okay, Doc, you have the pepperoni, right?
Yeah, that's mine.
And I have the sausage and sardines.
Yeah, and the Diet Coke.
I can't believe this.
That'll be $29.50, sir.
You heard him, Steve. Pay the man.
Well, I'm not paying for your pizza.
All right, Bob, you're going to have to do it. No.
There you go. Don't worry about him. He's just a cheapskate.
Thank you very much, sir.
That's good. Yeah. Oh, this is good. Oh, Bob, you got to try this.
Actually, that does look pretty good.
Oh, no. You didn't pay for any of this. You don't get nothing.
Well, come on, Bob. I'm sorry. Come on, you can give me a slice, can't you? Just one little eensy teensy weensy slice?
Yeah, Bob, go ahead. Give him one eensy teensy weensy little slice.
All right, there you go.
That's it?
Hey, Steve, chew it slow, okay? It'll last longer.
Yeah, sometimes the filmmaker will do that to create dramatic tension, you know, because something big is coming.
This is exciting. Hey, Doc, hand me that Diet Coke.
Here you go. up. I was wondering...
Shh, no talking. Airplane.
Can we talk now? Yeah, okay, but just talk quietly.
Hey, Doc, hand me those mozzarella sticks.
I'm here at Oshkosh.
Hey, you're not going to eat all of those, are you?
No, of course not. I would never do that to you.
What a great day it's been.
Hey, guys, there's that famous Oshkosh Arch. Oh, what, we talking loud again now? Yes, now you can talk loud.
Hey, Doc, can you hand over those breadsticks?
Man, Bob, you can shove Packet away.
Look, I have a very high metabolism. If I don't eat 10 times my own weight each day, I will starve to death.
Well, we wouldn't want you to starve, now would we, Steve? No, Doc, we would not want this little feller to starve. No, Bob, I do not think I will.
Steve, give me the breadstick.
And what if I don't?
Do you want another lump on your head, Steve?
I suppose you're gonna give me that lump?
Why don't we just find out right now?
Oh, wait a minute, guys. That was just a joke. We were just fooling around.
Hey, Steve. Do you see this beak? This beak is the most powerful beak in the world. It'll peck your head clean off. So you just gotta ask yourself, do you feel lucky, punk?
Here's your breadstick back, Bob.
Oh, thank you very much.
And you can have the rest of the mozzarella sticks if you want, Bob.
Yes, I think I will.
And here's the keys to my car, just in case you want to use it for anything.
Well, that's very generous of you, Steve. Thank you.
Oh, you're welcome. Is there anything else that you would like?
Yes, anything at all, Bob. You just name it.
Well, there is something.
Just say the word, Bob, and we'll do it.
Yeah, we'll do it.
Well, I think it would be nice if you two boys go stand in the corner while I eat my food in peace.
Is this okay?
Yeah, Bob, is this all right?
That's just perfect. All right. Hey, look at that airplane. Huh. Looks pretty nice. Aeropract. Huh. Look. Hey, that's Steve Henry's plane. And look, that's Corey Robin's plane. Hey, fellas, Corey Robin!
Corey Robin!
So here I am, Corey Robin's ghost.
There it is.
I'm touching ghost. Check it out.
Look at that, he's touching ghost.
I was really hoping to meet him today. I don't know if he's going to be around later or not, but at least I got to see his airplane.
That lucky bum. He got to touch Corey Robin's airplane.
You know, Corey's a lot shorter in real life than he is on the TV.
No.
Oh yeah, he's only 5'2".
Come on.
You know how he looks all tall and lanky? That's all done in post. Are you buying this, Bob?
Be quiet. Can't you see that Steve Henry right there?
Did you know that Steve Henry is only 25 years old?
You see, now you're being ridiculous.
No, it's true. That's what all that stole flying does to you.
All right, guys, this is it. This is what we've come to see.
Oh, I don't know if I'm ready for this. Hold me.
Doc, get off me.
I've I've always wondered what it's going to be like when I see the Bushcat booth for the first time.
Well, Bob, you're going to find out right now.
I see Bruce. I see Bruce the cat. There he is.
Oh, my goodness.
I've always dreamt of this moment, and now that it's here, I'm just beside myself with joy. I'm going to have to take a little breather. Yeah, me too.
Check out that plane, Sharon.
Hello.
Hey.
How are you?
How you doing?
Good, good.
Hi, Bob. Hey.
How are you?
Doing good. Sure.
Oh, I'm so glad to see you guys here.
Yes.
Excuse me, who are you? Oh.
We all know.
Oh, you're that Bushcat Tom guy.
We all know who we are. We're here.
Welcome.
Hi, Donnie. How are you?
Good
to see you.
How
good
are
to be
you?
Here. I'm doing all right.
Yeah?
Yeah, I'm... This scooter is amazing.
It's pretty cool.
It's a lot of fun. Hey, Bill.
Hello, young man.
How's it going?
It's good to see you.
Yeah.
Hey, Bob. What one word could I use to describe this magnificent airplane?
I think you have to use more than just one word, Steve.
Yeah, but if you just had to use one word, what would it be? Why just one word? I mean, why are you limiting yourself like that?
Yeah. Who put you in charge to say that we could only use one word?
Guys, I'm just trying to funnel it down to one word. I mean, what's the problem?
I could describe you in one word.
Yeah, me too. Oh yeah? What's that?
Annoying.
Adam, how you doing?
Better question is, how are you doing?
I got post-op pain.
Man, I thought the first time I saw the video, am I not going to Oshkosh? I was like, oh, what's Tom up to now?
Yeah, everybody was saying that too.
Yeah.
So.
Are you feeling pretty good?
I'm all right. The drugs help a lot.
Doc, how many pills did you prescribe for Tom? Hey, look, this was the only way we could get him to sit down. It was either this or no Oshkosh. I told him to rest, and he did it. So, get off my back.
Yeah, Steve. Get off his back.
See, here I am with Adam, and I'm demonstrating the benefits of the GoPro 9.
Lots of benefits,
yeah.
Tom.
Yeah, looking pretty good there.
Thank you. You as well. We're glad to see you looking well.
I'm feeling actually pretty good. Considering what I'm taking, I'm doing really, really good.
Really you.
I find myself slurring my words a little bit.
That's okay. It comes with age. It has nothing to do with the drugs.
I'm talking with somebody and it's like, gee, Tom, you're awfully happy. I go, well, yeah, you know. No, I can just say, GoPro, stop recording.
Hey, what happened? I think that's the end of the video.
What? Oh, boy, that's stupid.
Yeah, that looks like the end.
Come on, you're just gonna leave us hanging like that?
Hey, wait a minute. Maybe there's going to be something at the end of the credits. Oh, yeah. Filmmakers do that all the time. I bet you there's something still coming.
Well, there better be.
You hear that? Ooh, something is coming. Oh, wow. The Goodyear blimp. I wonder what it's going to do.
Hey, Charlie. There's a Bushcat down there. That's 20 points if you land on him.